What's good, y'all? Wade Banner, KTV. I'm out here at the Russ Partin Young Adult Expo with my mans, DeRoe.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead and introduce yourself.
Y'all already know Mr. DLRR, Mr. My Album Stores, August 31st, you feel me? Make sure y'all look out for it.
All right, cool. So, what the people want to know, how did you get your start in music?
Ah, man, it's crazy. I started in high school, actually. A lot of people don't know. I first started actually doing music when I was 15. You know, I've been doing it for like 8 years now. And what I did was I used to be like the captain of the basketball team. So like, you know, I just had like a little control of my school. So I used to drop mixtape. I used to, you know, put them out in the streets, put them out around the school. And I started getting like a buzz or whatnot. And then when I finally graduated from high school, I ended up going to an HBCU outside of Houston, which is Prairie View University. And that's really where I made my name it out there. So, you know, I used to be on the scene, you know, the college craze, you know, it's a black college and, you know, from the parties to the games, and I had a lot of avenues to break my music. You know, I was throwing parties myself, and I just kind of created awareness about me around Texas, and it leaked over into Louisiana, Oklahoma, Kansas. You know, everybody that come down to the school, they be from different markets. So when they go home for like the summer, you know, the stuff that, you know, I impressed them with, you know, they took back to their careers or whatever. So by the time my sophomore year in college, like I was like the hottest dude in Texas, not even knowing it. You know, any mixtape I put out, you know, it was circulating. Any songs I was putting out, it was everywhere. So, you know, I kind of used that method and just applied it to everything. And next thing you know, I signed a major contract deal and, you know, my singles took off. And, you know, I'm here right now still grinding.
So the first single that I heard personally was Walk That Walk.
That was the first single I released. A lot of people don't know that. A lot of people think it was the Ice Cream Paint Job. You know, they feel like that was the first single I released, but it was Walk That Walk. And that, and I recorded that like in 2007. It took like 2 years for it to get hot.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So it was crazy.
Now, speaking of Ice Cream Paint Job,
yeah,
that right there went just crazy bananas. Yeah, everybody was asking for it over and over. Like, what was on your mind when you made it? Did you know it was going to be a hit, or did you make it thinking,
I mean, definitely I was working on, you know, like I said, I used to do a lot of mixtapes, you know. I got probably about 15, 20 mixtapes before I even dropped the single. So I was actually in the process of making a mixtape. I put the song on there, you know, the quality wasn't good. It wasn't mixed or mastered or nothing, you know, it kind of got hot in the streets. But what really happened is I put the song on MySpace page. This is when MySpace was popping in one of the DJs from the Bay Area, his name DJ A-Man, he took it out on my MySpace page, and like he's from San Francisco. And like, me and him used to network like a year before that, but I never been out to Cali, I never had met him. But like, he blew the song up in Cali and it got like huge. I didn't even know how big it was, and I finally went out there and did a show and I seen the reaction. It was like the hottest song out there. And from there, it went from Cali, you know, spreading from the West Coast back to the South, to the Midwest, to the East Coast, and it just took off on its own.
Okay. So, what's the difference between your grind before when you were trying to get on, and then the grind now when you're already on?
It's no difference. You know, I grind like I'm not on right now. I kind of go harder than I used to because now I got more knowledge, but I mean, you know, I always been a competitor, you know, so now I'm just competing with myself. I don't really pay attention to a lot of stuff that's going on out there unless it can help me. You know, but, you know, I compete with myself. I do the same grind that I had before I hit a deal, and I'm doing the same stuff that I was doing before I hit a deal. So, you know, it never stopped. You know, you never where you want to be until you get there, and that take a minute.
Yeah. And now your new single is Get Big.
It's like top 30 urban right now in the country, which is crazy because we only put it out like a month ago. It's actually as fast as Ice Cream Paint Job blew and started spreading. You know, this record is actually moving faster research-wise, and, you know, hopefully it had the same success or better. But, you know, the album is also titled Get Big, dropped August 31st. And right now we just working. Like, I got that single, I got another one for the put out. Man, the album is crazy. All right,
so the album, you said August
31st.
August 31st, yeah. So. Aside from the album, you got anything else? I got the plans for the future.
Oh, in the future. Well, besides the album, I also got my first album that I dropped last year, the self-titled The Road Music, and I got a gangster grill that's out in the streets right now. Shout out to DJ Drummer. But the future, I mean, this is becoming the best artist I can become. Like, I don't really want to think about, I'm going to definitely branch out and do a lot of other stuff, but I think a lot of people focus on trying to do other stuff too fast. You know, you want to become the best artist or the best, you know, you want to perfect your craft before you start branching out, and that's what I want to do right now.
So no plans for movies right yet?
I mean, it'll come, you know, it's going to come when it comes, you feel me? Matter of fact, I done already done some, like, scripting for, like, BET. They had a little, I forgot, it was like a series called A Package. You know, I did some committee and all, it came down to Texas and it was like a little series. And we do little stuff like that, but my main focus is music right now.
All
right.
Any artists that you work with so far for the album?
Ah, man, I got Jim Jones on the album. I got Slim Thug on the album. I got Yo Gotti on the album. I got Ray J on the album. It's crazy. I got a lot of production. Nitty did two of my singles. I got Mouse on the track. So my production is crazy, and the features I do got is crazy. All
right, and do you know KTV, we major. So almost everybody in the world gonna see this. Yeah. Anybody that you still wanna work with?
Ah, man, I wanna work with anybody that's really, you know, about their grind. You feel me? It ain't really about who I wanna work with. It's about working with somebody who I can help their situation, they can help mine. Like, if you really can't help me, it ain't no point of me working with you. And if I can't help you, it ain't no point of me working with you. So, you know, anybody, I like all the new cats that's out right now, the Wale's, the Drake's, the Kid Cudi's, you know what I'm saying, the J. Cole's, you know. So, you know, I respect the upper class, you know, the Ludacris and the T.I., but, you know, I feel like it's kind of like a new breed of artists coming out, you know, with me being one. So I kind of want to work with, you know, the class I came in with, because at the end of the day, you feel me, we like the new face of the hip-hop. All right,
well, that's what's up. I'd like to thank you for taking the time out to come. And rock with us, you know what I mean? Yes. Yeah. The road music.
And make sure y'all look out for that album. It dropped August 31st.
Album in stores. Give them the website.
Twitter.com, at The Road Music. Hit me up on the Twitter. That's all I be on. I got the MySpace.com/The Road Music and the Facebook, you know, The Road Music. And I got a YouTube channel, The Road Music TV. But if you want to highlight me, hit me up on the Twitter.
I'm about to follow you now, actually.
Yeah.
Tell them.
At The Road Music.
I need to get people to follow me. So, you a big cosign. Wave down to K975.
You just heard it. Make sure y'all follow him, man. Real talk, I got like 50,000 followers right now. We trying to put it up right now. Matter of fact, by the time y'all look at this, you know what I'm saying, I have a new Twitter page up on there, everything. So, and I be on the Ustream. I got the Ustream channel too.
Okay.
So, you know, between the Twitter and the Ustream, you know, keep up with me on Twitter. I'll let you know when I'm on there. You know, just follow your boy, you know, we make it happen.
All right, so we doing the real major right here, DeRoe.
Yeah,
Wade Banner, KTV. All right?